Hello and welcome to another housing video here with me, Meoni, for Final Fantasy XIV. This time I wanted to continue our look at affordable new housing items, and nothing comes quite as affordable then as vendor item prices. One new addition to the housing merchants in your housing estate areas under the Other tab, scrolling all the way to the bottom of this list, is the new potted orange tree item, which as you might expect is a potted orange tree, costing 4,000 gil per plant. This is what it looks like in your house, and this is a sadly undyable item. I was kind of hoping for the pot to be dyable, but alas, not this time with this item. It's, well, it's an orange tree, complete with oranges on its branches, as you might guess. It's quite a tall item, as you can see here with Meoni standing next to it, which recently my static has been really mean and teasing me about, because I chose the shortest possible Makote when first making Meoni all those many years ago. But to be fair, who wants a long cat really? I mean, the shorter the better, right? So here's what four orange trees look like together. For some reason, this is something I thought you'd actually appreciate, perhaps because, as we all know, you're likely not getting your five a day. So now at least you can replicate the lack of vitamin C in your diet with an in-game representation of a fruit tree. So here's then also what 20 potted orange trees look like together. Ultimately, you can never have enough vitamin C, and at this point, we could probably go into full-scale fruit juice production. I can actually see it now, Meoni's orange juice, because what other colour would it be? And also, this is what the basement of my house looks like since the last housing video, in which time I have made absolutely zero progress on designing anything, or doing anything at all with this space, and verse now, it also has orange trees. And on that note, I'll see you all next time. Grab yourself an orange tree today, or 20 if you prefer, as you never know what you might need post-Brexit.